new Holland 4-cylinder S-Mark turbo with a small old Honda intercooler I took out of a Mustang TRX, feature Honda, but the cool one I found in New Holland, pretty good, but we're going to show you how fast it's going to fucking dumpster pretty quick. Oh, and by the way, this is a four-handle, twin stabilizer throttle body, walking arm, and the rest of the junky ass backhoe, but let's see what we can do. Let's drop this block. Not bad. And let's start packing out some shit. Goodbye.
Crunch.
Crunch. Oh, this is here. Fucking strong ass backhoe.
Crunch.
And another crunch. Stupid. And by the way, I'm like 6 feet off the ground. We stabilized it at full extension. Tip and point of view, if you're doing this, you're high up, you gotta put the front bucket, tilt it down, lift it up, so the tires are about a foot and a half off the ground, otherwise you won't get enough height, and you'll blow those lines in the back out. But any other instructional videos, hit me up at DannyMahoney25@yahoo.com.